Sunday morning Reiki at the lake, and it's a little chilly, I will admit. And in just a moment, we're going to raise the vibration and get the heat flowing. Not too hot, though. Well, metaphorically speaking. I'm joined here today with Rockstar Matthew and Amber. They're on the tuning bowls, providing some sound therapy, sound healing, and by Gabby, if we can get her to come over here a little closer so we can hear her better on the recording, if you don't want to be directly in the camera because you're like, oh my gosh, she said what? So we can hear your voice. Gabby is a Reiki master, and she also does music therapy, so we've got a beautiful blend today. Let's bring our hands and gossel, as the divine in me is greeting the divine in you, and you guys too. Situation be covered with healing and peace and light. Discernment is an important factor in healing and being a part of something great, is that ability to look deep into a situation or a person's behavior or spirit and understand where they're coming from. And utilizing that information, if you want to call it that, in order to help heal and be that catalyst of change. We're all catalysts of change. And when we have this collective essence here for peace and healing and balance and wellness, I'm a part of that great catalyst. So join me today as we are catalyst of change. discernment to fill your spirit, your mind, and your body. We are connected with each other on that etheric layer, that each one of us is connected in essence, and that when we are gathered together, our healing is strong, our medicine is strong, and we are able to share it with one another and the world. chokure. Hold the ray as long as you can, people. Embrace into that energy and that flow of divine love. Take this beautiful vibration and allow it to be our own frequency within our heart center, that we may be honest and open and loving with others, that we speak our truths, and that we sit down and we listen to the truths of others, and that together we can find resolution and balance. Spirit, and the spirit is with me, and I share that spirit with you, that we walk and breathe and live in harmony, that we forgive ourselves and we forgive others, and we ask for forgiveness from those that we may have hurt, whether intentionally or unintentionally. Emotional and mental layer. Negative thoughts about ourselves, and we fill that spirit with that lower vibration. And we're going to use the Say Hey key to break through that so that our thoughts are uplifting. Say, hey, keep. So I'm utilizing the Say Hey key to break that bondage with the F-bomb. Say Hey key. If you've been using words that you really don't want to use, maybe you've been speaking harshly to others or speaking harshly to yourself, the Say Hey key over the throat area can disconnect that connection with harshness. Happy too. allow love and harmony and peace and balance to fill your heart area. Allow your heart center to burst forth. Anywhere in that abdominal area, whether it be your root, sacral, or solar plexus, wherever you're feeling that sense of imbalance, place your hands over that. And let's heal the emotions behind that. Say, Shonen, not only does it allow us to connect with each other on that energetic vibrational frequency, but it also allows us to go to the past and release that negative bondage with the past that we really are no longer defined with. It allows us to be present in the moment and to bring that balance and peace into this moment. And then the most exciting part of it, at least for me, is how we can take this vibration and bring it forward into the future, that we may illuminate the path, our path and paths of others, in love, light, and harmony, that we find common ground to connect with each other with. that frequency to fill this vessel. Just for today, I will not anger, I will not worry, I will be grateful, I will be honest, I will be kind. Just for today, I will not anger, I will not worry, I will be grateful. I will be honest. I will be kind. Just for today, I will not be angry. I will not worry. I will be grateful. I will be honest. I will be kind. Thank you, Divine Creator, for being here. Thank you, Mother Gaia, for being here. Thank you, Matthew and Amber, for being here. Thank you, Gabby, for being here. And thank you, every one of you that joined in with us live, and every one of you that joins in with us afterwards. I am grateful that you share this energy and this vibration with me. Now, let us take this vibration and bring it out into the world, that we may find peace and harmony and common ground with our brothers and sisters. Today and always. Y'all healed my heart just saying.